In the time it takes to play Hail to the Chief, Dr. John Hutton can draw a blanket.
Then there is Abraham.
And Teddy Roosevelt.
We draw the sort of overall head shape.
That is impressive.
The Salem College art history professor can draw any of the 45 presidents in a matter of minutes. He's so good at it, the White House Historical Association asked him to write a book to teach others.
And I came up with a simple five-step method as to how to draw each of them from George Washington up to President Trump.
The five steps include, first, an oval framework, then the eyes, nose, and mouth, next, a general shape of the face, add some hair, and finally, a neck and shoulders.
It's a simplified style so that everybody from children to grown-ups might have a chance to do it.
Dr. Hutton does admit sketching some presidents can be a bit more challenging.
Those ones with beards, they tend to blend together after the Civil War. Grant and Hayes and Garfield and Arthur, and those are the names that gave me the most trouble.
And he does have his favorites, Washington, Jefferson, Lincoln.
I think my favorite are the most familiar ones, just because when you draw them, people immediately know who they are. If you draw Millard Fillmore, nobody knows what you're doing.
Dr. Hutton started drawing all the presidents decades ago when he published his first book of the presidents in alphabetical order. Now, as he's finishing this insert for his new book, Hutton says he's learned a lot about the 45 leaders of our country.
I think every face reveals a character, and so especially when you see photographs of them, you find sometimes you feel like you're looking at their secrets or something like that. You look at 45 faces and you have to make them all different. I've enjoyed very much drawing them.